police officer right there. You see that?
They called.
You think so?
The neighborhood called.
You think so? There's a whole bunch of them.
Audi club in town.
Yep.
These boys are causing trouble. Making loud sounds at the, like, going on speed limit. Cops are like,
I bet they're
going to
follow us.
We can't pull them over. It's just really loud, but they're going on speed limit.
It's fixed.
Okay, so it like comes
you're barely hanging on. You know, you always, at most, you can do about 8 out of 10.
What does that mean?
Like,
what's 10 out of 10?
If you're completely out of control.
Oh, okay.
You're going so fast, you're out of control, that's 10 out of 10. You know?
Okay, yeah.
So you never want to, do that because then you don't have any room for error.
Right.
Most I typically go 7 or 8 out of 10 so that I can recover if I, you know, hit some gravel.
Right.
Teach you that on the track too, because when we go to track days, we're not there to prove anything. We're just there to have a good time, you know?
Right.
And so they never want us to drive 10 out of 10 just to see how fast we can go around the course.
Yeah.
This Beethoven's number 9.
Mm-hmm.
It's a true German restaurant. Since we're German, our cars are German, you know.
Oh.
We're going to eat lunch at a German restaurant.
Nice.
So this is Beethoven's number 9 down here. Paola, Kansas.